There are lots of collaborations, multi-stakeholder collaborations, and alliances, networks, etc. So this is absolutely crucial because it is almost a laboratory of how the world should function in future. So our multi-stakeholder collaborations, our citizens' engagement, our participatory processes, our dialogues. We need to imagine all this as stepping stones for how we organize societies and the global societies of the future.